What's up, everybody? Watch Reddit right here, man, for my weekly review vid for them fucking Broncos. So, yeah. Woo! Boy, before I get into my game notes, man, I said in my last video that we don't need to get into nothing with the Broncos. Because I knew, deep down inside, me being from the street, me being street smart, me being in situations like this, you know, animosity, you know, get back, you know, we got beef, we got issues, whatever you want to call it. I've been through that. Grew up with friends, been through those situations. And then Crab didn't play in the last game we played against the Broncos. So this was the first game that they played against each other since the first change match or whatever. And I couldn't believe it, bro. I couldn't believe it, but I was like, this had to happen, bro. Like, this situation is resolved now. To me, it's resolved. There should be no more issues. Everybody got they licks in, they punches in, beef, squash. But this had to happen. It had to fucking happen. And I was so happy that it happened because, in turn, it motivated the team, bro. It got us fired up. Shout out to Gabe Jackson, man. You a real dude, man. You know what I'm saying? You gonna help your teammate. You know what I mean? Ain't nobody getting jumped. Everybody catching a feral. You know what I'm saying? That's why we didn't jump to leave. Because everybody gonna catch their feral. You know what I'm saying? It's about time to leave God happy. You know what I'm saying? And Chris Harris wanna cry because he said he got punched in the stomach. Bro, he didn't get punched in the stomach. Come on, man, he got a pad right here. Punched in the stomach. He wanna cry and point that crab at you like a little baby. Chris Harris, you a bitch. Again, Talib, you a bitch. Shane Ray, you a bitch. You was the only three Broncos out there trying to fight. And that's why I'm always on your ass. DJ Ward, he got cut with his sorry ass. On the sorry ass Buccaneers. Fucking Shane Ray. Fucking Shane. Where was little Von Miller? Oh, he wasn't trying to get nowhere near that. Because Von Miller, no. He no. So anyway, man, look. I loved it, man. I was sitting here yelling like, yeah! Like, I loved it, man. I loved it. Because I'm a real OG Raider, bro. We went back to old school Raider football. If we got to beat your ass in the game, that's what we going to do to win. Shit. You fucking dumbass. You dumb to me. Because I wasn't tripping that Crabtree got kicked out the game because we beat that receiver. I wasn't even worried. Then Cool got hurt, too. I still wasn't worried. Because you couldn't stop Marshawn Lynch. You couldn't stop Lynch. So I said, man, we just gonna run it down their throat. So the Broncos hurt their team more than Crabtree hurt the Raiders, in my opinion, bro. Because soon as them two fools went out the game, we torched them. The no fly zone. We torched the no fly zone. So what you got to say now, Brock Nuts? Huh? Huh? Your boy went out there and was talking trash, and he got beat up and escorted off the field. I loved it, baby. And real Bronco fans and real Raider fans know that we fight. We fight sometimes. You know what I'm saying? When I was a kid, I went to a Broncos game with my dad. And we would fight. The stands and the stands that were fighting, concession stands that were fighting, they were fighting on the field. So, this ain't nothing new. That's why we hate each other so much, because we down the squad. You know what I'm saying? And we ain't no punks. Like I told y'all, we the Raider Nation, we ain't no punks. Bro, we've been through too much to be some punks. So, you not finna come to the O.co and snatch a nigga chain. You ain't finna do that, homie. We finna get some get back, and that's what we got, and we beat y'all in the game. So, hey man, shout out to Crab. I'm not mad at you, bro. I feel you. If I was in your position, I would've did the same shit. The same fucking shit. I ain't mad at you, Gabe Jackson. I ain't mad, bro. You help your teammates, bro. You know what I'm saying? You real. You real, homie. I don't care what the media say. And what some of these fake-ass Raider fans talking about. Oh, I don't understand them. I don't have no respect for them. Man, shut your mouth. Because you ain't street smart. You ain't never been in that situation. You know what I'm saying? You ain't never had animosity, you know what I'm saying, towards you. You ain't never got into it with nobody. That's what that let me know. Because if you lived in a real world and you've been through real life situations, stuff like this happens, bro. It happens. It hurt the team. Because we deep at receiver. The media want to say, oh, they lost their two best receivers. What they going to do? We're going to win. Next man up. We know why you're fighting. So we ain't tripping. So, yeah, man. Anyway. What's up, everybody, man? Let me get to my game notes real quick, man. I don't got a lot of time on my video. You know what I'm saying? So, let me get to my game notes. I'm going to start with the first drive, man. Good effort from Lynch, bro. You know what I'm saying? When you second and four, incomplete pass, Carr throwing the ball too high. And I'm like, bro, keep running the football. Why are we so? It's second and four, bro. We can run the ball again. Why the hell is we so in a hurry to throw the ball deep down the field? Come on, Ty Downing. Come on, Carr. Let's get some more. It's working. They can't stop Wentz. Make them stop it. So anyway, man, look, report first. I'm like, run the football, Ty. We get on defense. Oh my God, the first thing I see is fucking Reggie Nelson. He gotta go. Second and six. ADV come up, make the tackle. It's 35, bro. They lost 1 yard. It's 35. We got the high low safety. We got high low safety with Carl Joseph. We get lucky because they overthrew the ball. We get lucky though, because I seen the play finna happen. So, boom, they point. We get the ball back. Good run by Lynch again. Second and six. Chris Harris, he crying. Bill Graham, give me a seven. Man, then after that, the fight start. Blah, 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 blah. I already talked about that. Blah, 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 blah. Fight, blah, 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 fight. Boom, let's go back there. Let's get back on defense. We ended up punting. 31, we punted. I don't know why the hell we couldn't convert it. But we punted. We get them boys down to 30-12. We hold them. Good. I'm looking at the defense like, yeah, baby. I see something brewing with the D. Something's brewing. So after that, we get the ball back. This is our second drive on offense. Well, actually, our third drive on offense. We looking like shit. I'm like, what the fuck? We looking like shit. Uh-oh, this shit done threw us off. This whole fight done threw us off. Come on, Raiders. Let's get it together. Good. Defense get on the field. Boom, we get them down to 3rd and 7. They get a penalty, 3rd and 12. Boom, they punt again. I'm like, D, hold it down, baby. The D holding it down. So look, after that, man, we get the ball back again. Bro. We fucking run a play where Carr, he's back there all by himself, but it's multiple players on the field that can block. I'm like, damn, why ain't nobody blocking? Why they don't got an extra back there to help block? I mean, man, Ty Downing, bro. Get smart. I mean, come on. So, fuck. You know what I'm saying? That fumble. That's when the fumble happened. Fuck. They got the ball back. I'm like, come on, bro. Then we get back on defense. We get them down. 2nd and 6. Boom, we give up the play. Didn't I say we need to match up on the running backs? Didn't I say that? Got a big play on us. Got a big fucking play on us, bruh. Fuck. Pastor Lynch, get down there, bruh. By the grace of the Lord in heaven, we get our first interception, bruh. And I think that right there put us back in focus. When we got that interception, that put the Raiders back in focus, bruh. I said, okay. Come on, defense got the ball back. Come on, DC, what you gonna do? So, got the ball back. Boom. We good. Back on offense. Get the penalty. 1st and 10. Boom. Good rollout play to Lee Smith. I like that play. 1st and 10. Boom. Touchdown to Cooper. 7 minutes. Boom. Get on defense. Good job. Danico Archie coming through. Boom. Making plays. Boom. Get back on offense. Good pass to Seth Roberts. Good run by Lynch. Good run by Ossar. Yeah, man. I said, yeah, man. We playing like the eight keys. We playing the eight keys. Cool. Get here. Knocked out the game. I knew he got a concussion because he closed his eyes. Marshawn, he running all over the field. He playing well. I'm like, keep giving him the ball, bro. CP84 don't make that catch. Cook caught the ball, but they caught it back. We still get the touchdown, 13-10. So, yeah. Now we're in the second quarter. Man. And 14-0. We on defense. We get them down 13, bro. Bruce Ivers showing up. He's showing up, bro. Showing up. Defense playing well, bro. We playing good enough. You know what I'm saying? We're not giving up the big play. We're doing okay. We're shutting them out. Marlon Harris Jr., D'Amico Arce, Khalil Mack. Playing good on defense, bro. Boom. They point. We get the ball back. Boom. It's 2 minutes and 11 seconds left. Good play to Washington. 2nd and 9. Incomplete. 3rd and 9. And I'm like, I'm thinking at this point, I'm like, we need to get a field goal before the half. You know what I'm saying? But we don't. I mean, but we miss it. You know what I'm saying? We try to get the field goal, but we miss it. So, we kicked that miss, but then CP84 pinned them down 42 seconds left before the half, which was cool. That didn't give them a chance to draw the field. So, now we're in the third quarter, man. We start out on defense. We in third and eight. Give them third and eight. Boom. Give up the play. That's the first down we gave up. From a third down. That's the first third down we gave up in the third quarter. 13-20. Third, we get them back down to 3rd and 12 again. Archie coming through, got a sack, 8 point. Boom, excellent stat. Then we back on offense. Good run by Marshawn. He got 15 carries for 45 yards. I'm loving it. Let's go. 1st and 10, 9-08. Good play to Patterson. Penalty on Johnny Houghton. Fuck. 2nd and 9. And we fucking run the ball on 2nd and 9. We run the ball. And I'm like, bro, we don't got Le'Veon Bell. We can't do that. Only you can really only run Le'Veon Bell on a 2nd and 8 or 2nd and 9 play, bro. I watched it, bro. I seen it. And he'll get down near the first down. But we don't have that guy. So we down 3rd and 10. Johnny Houghton totally redeemed himself, bro. Caught the ball for a touchdown. Johnny Houghton, so I say, you gotta keep playing, bro. You make some bad plays, but you make some good plays. So shout out to Johnny Houghton, man. Boom, totally redeemed yourself, boom. You know what I'm saying? 21-0. I said, man, we look like the Raiders today. We look like the Raiders. So we get back on D. Boom, Paxton Lynch is hurt. I'm like, okay, Trevor Siemian comes back in the game. Give him a 4th and 8 they punt. I'm like, okay. 4:48 left in the third. Good run by Lynch. Get to 3rd and 1. We don't get it. But then I'm like, who the fuck is blocking Von Miller? We get back on defense. 2:31. We make a punt. We get the ball back. 1:31. 1st and 10. Patterson, good catch. Good run for Lynch. 20 carries. 1 touchdown. Good running. Boom. Lee Smith get a holding call. 2nd and 18. 3rd and 13. Punt. Get back on defense. 14-18 in the fourth quarter, man. Good punt by King. We gave up on 3rd down for the 2nd time. I started to see the defense kind of crack a little bit. Then 7-6, we gave up again on the 1st down. There was going no huddle, bro. And I say, bro, TJ Carey, you got to make that tackle, bro, for that one play. I don't know why he be trying to tackle for the ledge, bro. He was fucking up. So we in the fourth. We get back on defense. We get him down 2nd and 6. Get him down 3rd and 6. Jesse McDonald and Trayvon Hester save us on the play, bro. Save us all the way on the play. It's 4th and 6, bro, and they beat us on the throw. It was a good throw, though. They beat us 21-7. We back on offense. Like, don't fuck this up, players. Marshawn running the ball. I just run the clock. We get the 4th down. Field goal, Raiders. My bad. We didn't kick a field goal. This is when we missed the field goal in the fourth quarter because I was like, we need to go up 3 points so we can kind of have a little breathing room. But we didn't do it until Vecchio missed it. And I'm like, fuck. So it's fourth quarter, 5:46 left. Good stop by Morrow. Bad coverage by Sean Smith. We get on 3rd down. We gave up to the running back again on 3rd down. Hell yeah, Khalil Mack come through with the sacks in 4 minutes and 11 seconds. We got 4-5 sacks in the game. 3:34, that's a bad call on Morrow. That was a bad call. 1st and 10, 2nd and 10, Bowman, he calling out the slant. He trying to talk on defense. Shai Smith come up and make the worst tackle ever. And for the Cardinals, I cannot catch the ball, bro, ever. First and 10, stop. Second and 10, we get beat. Reggie Nelson get beat, beat, beat. I'm like, these fools gonna come back and win. But luckily, we held on and we won the game. So, man, there's a lot of things I want to say, man, but I got to keep this video kind of short, you know what I'm saying? So, I just want to say the Raiders came together as a team and we won the game. We beat the Broncos. We beat up the Broncos. So, we good, man. Broncos need to be quiet for the rest of the year, leave us alone, and go to the cellar where they at. You know what I'm saying? We need to concentrate on keep winning. So, shout out to everybody in the Raider Nation. Much love to everybody, man. Much respect. I love everybody that comes through to my page and leave comments. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Go check us out on Facebook at One Nation United 7 and on IG at One Nation Unified. Check me out, Watch Redder, on IG and Facebook.com/Watch Redder. So much love to everybody, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Redder Nation for life, man. For life, man. For life. Anybody else want to come in and snatch a change, they're going to be beat up too. I'm out.
I'm going to tell you something, man. If you guys don't know how big a win that was, you'll know tomorrow. It's a hell of a win. It's a team effort. Offense, defense, special teams. Now, the effort was outstanding. Yes, sir. Outstanding.